ceritakan sikit mengenai fashion show yang you organize hari ini.
Okay, fashion show ini untuk semua fashion designer kat Malaysia dan yang tinggal internationally di Malaysia. So kita nak bagi dia orang peluang untuk showcase very unique design in a level where it's not yet going to international, but we are going to form an international platform. So IDFR ini ialah International Designers Fashion Runway. So kita prepare. So ini first step kita, so many hiccups, challenges and really fun to work with everybody because we learned a lot today. And the next step will be going to Asia. And when we go to Asia, we will learn more. Lepas tu, kita nak pergi international. So hopefully the international markets will look at Malaysia, where we have really fantastic fashion designers. So then we can actually increase and bring better quality in our Malaysian economy juga.
Berapa designer yang menyertai IDFR ni?
Okay, kita ada semuanya 11 designer. 5 orang dari luar, 5 orang dari our own one, committee kita. Dan lagi satu ialah XCX Shoes.
Apa konsep yang diketengahkan oleh para-para designer?
Okay, hari ini kita tak ada konsep, tapi kita biarkan semua fashion designer come up with their own creativity. Kalau committee member suruh mereka buat satu konsep, dia takkan macam sesuai. So kita nak open dan bawa dia punya imagination kat luar. So market Asia, market international boleh nampak kita. Kalau I suruh mereka buat satu konsep, itu mungkin I punya kreasi, my imagination. So maybe it's just limited. If it's not a concept, it is their own fascination and passion. So this is the results of what it comes out to be. Very, very fascinating.
So lepas ni ada plan lain untuk buat lagi besar di tempat lain?
Venue ada beberapa tempat yang dah panggil kita, tapi yang main itu ialah One Shemalin Mall because this is our pioneer, our baby. So kita nak buat workshop, catwalk workshop, banyak yang dah tanya kita nak buat workshops. Banyak nak dah tanya kita nak buat makeup lah, nak come to our level. How to be like you all, like fashion designer, you all bring so many models and you know your creativity. How to create that platform? Kita akan ajar dia orang and show them how to create platform so that they boleh pergi ke Milan maybe, we never know, or New York Fashion House. So that's our plan.
Apa harapan you mengenai fashion show kali ini dan mungkin ada plan lain ke?
Ada plan, banyak plan. Ada 5-4 plan. Lagi satu, I akan adakan beauty pageant dengan fashion show together. So, adalah combination ratu dan fashion show. So, diorang akan showcase diorang punya ability untuk tunjukkan yang diorang tu representative Malaysia, kan, ratu. Lepas tu, fashion walk itu ada lagi satu, same day. So dia akan showcase Malaysian products. Mainly I'm looking at batik and all other Malaysian type of textures so that we can promote Malaysia again. Hi everybody, hi IDFR. I would like to wish everybody a very successful life ahead. Whoever that joined us first time, thank you so much for your support. We really would love to work with you again and again and again. And we've heard so much of positive responses from all of you designers and models. And we wish you all the best. And please do contact us and work along with us so that we can show what Malaysia is all about. Thank you.